ओनली फोर स्टूडेंट्स हैव जॉइंड टिल नाउ. अभिनव कुमार राठौर, योर ऑडियो इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. अभिनव कुमार राठौर बेटा, ये अपने नाम के आगे जो इतनी फायर निकल रही है और इतनी सारी इमोजीज हैं, इनको हटा लो बेटा.
So today, can you have the oral questions of math?
Why are oral questions? गौरव पहला जाने ही
शुरू भी हो
गौरव
गया मैं.
गौरव गौरव गौरव
यस सर.
बेटा, प्लीज रिमूव दिस इमोजी फ्रॉम योर नेम.
ओके सर.
इज नॉट अलाउड टू डू दिस. सुरेंद्र Okay, now let us start. We have waited too long for the students. Still only six are there in the class, but we will start. Have you all completed exercise 9.4?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. All of you have done 9.4?
Yes, sir.
Nice. What about the others? Aryan Kumar, Abhinav, Gaurav, Govind has done. Shrey Kakkad and Parth. Have you all done the 9.4 exercise?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Gaurav Pehlajani is also done.
Gaurav Pehlajani is also done. Abhinav Kumar Rathore.
Sir, Parth Gupta.
Abhinav Kumar Rathore done.
Sir, Parth
Gupta.
Sir, I have also.
Govind Bhardwaj has done. Aryan, Shrey Kakkad, have you done? Ashwin Yadav.
Yes, sir.
Beta, please remove these emojis from your name. These are not allowed, and I don't want to see them again.
Okay, sir.
Decimals. So today we will start with exercise 9.5. These questions are to be done in the book only. You will do these questions in your book. Okay. So let us do the A part of the question. A. the first part, you have to divide these numbers by numbers like 10, 100, 1000. So 12.61 divided by 10. You all have understood multiplication of a number by 10 or 100 or 1000. Multiplication
is done.
But here we are going to do division. अगर आप लोगों को याद हो, when we were doing multiplication, then if suppose we have to multiply a number by 10, then the decimal moves to the right side. But when you divide by 10, the decimal moves to the. Tell me.
Left side.
The decimal will move to the left side. When you divide by 10, the decimal moves to the left side. When you multiply by 10, the decimal will move to the right side. When you divide by 10, 100, 1000, the decimal will move to the left side. So here we are dividing by 10.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, we have to do this in copy?
In the book.
Okay, sir.
So, because this number 10 has only 1 0, there is only 1 0, so the decimal will move only one place to the left side. So 1.261, only one place the decimal will move. Answer is 1.261. Look at the second part also. 4.23 divided by 10. Pay attention, all of you. Are you all ready? I am about to explain this one. Pay attention, everyone. 4.23 divided by 10. Now, when you move decimal one place to the left side, it becomes 0.423. 0.423, because we are dividing by 10. One place will move the decimal to the left side. 0.423 likhle ya fir 0.423 likhle, is there any difference, anyone? All of you? Agar main yahan par 0.423 likh do to
no sir,
no difference, it is the
no,
same.
No sir, no sir, no sir.
Okay, very good. So 0.423 is your answer. Third one, 66.83 divided by 100. This is the first time we are dividing a number by 100 now. So when you divide a decimal number by 100, you move the decimal which side? Left side or right side? You will move the decimal left side. How many places to the left side? Two places.
So the answer is
0.6683 or 0.6683. Both are the same thing.
Yes, sir, we can say this also.
0.6683. Do the fourth, fifth, and sixth part of the question.
Sir, I have done all.
And I will explain you the seventh one.
Sir, I have done all.
Very good.
Sir, I am doing one. Sir, I am doing.
माइक ऑफ कर
सर, काम ही कर,
सुनो सर, माइक ऑफ कर।
सर नाउ टेल द फोर्थ वन।
Fourth one you have done, fourth, fifth and sixth, all the parts you have done. Now I will explain the seventh one. So I want you all to please pay attention. Seventh question. 14.372 divided by 1000. 1000 में कितने zeros आ रहे हैं? How many zeros are there in 1000? It has 3 zeros. So I will move the decimal. How many places to the left side?
Tell Sir, me. Wait.
How many places we have to move the decimal? How many places to move the decimal?
Four. Sir, four. Sir, you have done 4 questions. 3. Sir, the answer is 3.
There are.
You have not done 4 questions.
कौन है ये? Navdeep Gupta. Is this Navdeep Gupta?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
पहले तो ये कहाँ थे? थे कहाँ पर इतनी देर से?
Okay, sir.
नहीं कहाँ थे? अरे okay sir क्या बताओ तो कहाँ थे?
अरे सर मैं ना आपने सर मेरे को 3, 4 और 5 नहीं कराए सर आपने डायरेक्ट आप 7 पे आ गए
अरे मेरी बात तो सुनो जो मैं पूछ रहा हूँ वो नहीं बता रहे हो थे कहाँ पे
सर मैं कहीं गया था
कहाँ गए थे
सर बाहर
बाहर क्या करने गए थे
पार्क में खेलने गया था
अरे मर गए वाह दो क्लासेस के बीच में टाइम मिला तो पार्क में खेलने चले गए बढ़िया अरे होशियार वेरी गुड बेटा अच्छा सुनो एक बात सुनो बेटा क्लास में टाइम पे ज्वाइन किया करो ठीक है क्योंकि अभी मैंने यहाँ पर कुछ बताया था वो तुमने सुना नहीं अब तुम उल्टा पूछ रहे हो कि सर आप क्वेश्चन 7 पे कैसे आ गए सीधे
वो क्या सर मैंने सुन लिया
ये क्या सुना तुमने
कि हमें 4 क्वेश्चन खुद से करने हैं
क्वेश्चन 4, 5 और 6 आप लोगों को करना था अभी यहाँ पर खुद
ओके सर तो मैं करता हूँ
तो बेटा
एक्सक्यूज मी सर मुझे 6 वाला नहीं है
हाँ जी
सर मुझे 6 वाला नहीं है
ओके आई एम टेलिंग यू द आंसर ऑफ द 6th वन द आंसर
सर
6th क्वेश्चन
एक्सक्यूज मी
यस सर
Sir, sir, in B and C, I know. Sir, B exercise, I know. Can I do in book only?
बेटा रुक जाओ, ज़्यादा जल्दी नहीं बढ़ते हैं आगे. ठीक है, आराम आराम से करो. मेरे साथ साथ. And
sorry, sir.
When I am answering someone, wait for me to answer the student, the other student first. Then you ask your query. Okay.
Sir, I know the answer. Sir, now I got the answer. So the answer of 6th one is 0.452428.
Yes, correct answer. 0.452428. This is the answer of the...
Yes, sir.
Because we are dividing the number by 1000, so we will move the decimal 3 places to the left side. 3 places.
Yes, sir.
So, this question also, we will move the decimal how many places? 3 places to the left side. But there are
3 places.
Digits before decimals, there are only 2 digits. Ab kya karein? Ab to phas gaye.
Sir, we will add 0.
Correct. We can easily move 0. 2 places. 2 places to we can easily move. What about the third place?
Yes, sir.
For the third place,
yes, sir.
We will add another
we will add
so point
0.
0.014 0.014 37. This is the answer. 0.014 372. And you can in the starting you can add a zero. So 0.014 372. This is the answer. Got it, all of you? 52.208. Divided by 1000.
We will add 0 at the ones place.
Yes. 0.
0.52208.
And you can write a 0 ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड इन द बिगिनिंग 0.0
सर कैन यू टेल मी द सर कैन यू टेल मी द 9.10.10.7 डिवाइडेड बाय 100
0.107 9th
one ओके सर
10.7 डिवाइडेड बाय 100 0.107 टू प्लेस डिवाइडेड बाय 100 10th one
सर आई नो द आंसर कैन आई टेल
सर कैन आई टेल
0.03462
नहीं बेटा वेट करो Now, obviously, this is the 12th one. 11th one you have to do on your own, in your copy. I am telling you the 12th one.
0.937 100 is equal to
100. We are dividing 2.97 by 100. So how many places you put the decimal? Two places to the left
side.
You can see that we have moved the decimal to places. Where is Navdeep Gupta? He is there. अच्छा ही there. Navdeep बेटा समझ में आ गया आपको? Is it clear?
Yes sir.
Good morning sir.
Okay. ये कौन से गौरव पहला जाने?
Good evening. Good afternoon sir.
गुड आफ्टरनून बेटा फिर से तुमने इमोजी चिपका लिया फिर नाम क्या आ गया दोबारा से ज्वाइन करके
सर कौन है
सर मैंने जानबूझ के इमोजी नहीं चिपकाया था सर वो ना सर मेरे वो सर मेरा फोन स्विच ऑफ हो गया था सर मैंने बस रीस्टार्ट कर दिया
तो बेटा नाउ यू कैन रिमूव द इमोजी
हां सर मैं कर ही रहा हूं यार पार्टिसिपेंट पे जाते हैं फिर रीनेम पे जाते हैं प्रियरी पे जाएंगे रीनेम दिखलाएंगे तो पहले नाम मिटाते हैं जी यू आर वी गौरव लिख लिया पूरा नाम जीप सर अब ठीक है
वेरी गुड बेटा
वेरी गुड थैंक यू सर आई
यू हैव अ नाइस नेम सो ऑल ऑफ यू हैव डन नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द बी पार्ट ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन बी Here we have to find out that we are multiplying the given number by which number so to get 64. This you have to think and answer. Think and answer. Think and answer.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
Sir, can we do this by own?
Beta, very good. If you can do it on your own.
And in the book?
Do them in the book.
मल्टीप्लाई बाय वन, मल्टीप्लाई बाय वन।
माइक ऑफ
सर।
कीप योर माइक ऑफ।
एक्सक्यूज मी सर।
यस
सर। इन वो काइंड ऑफ सेकंड एक्सरसाइज फुल।
एक्सक्यूज मी सर। सर मेरे को ना वो थर्ड एंड आई कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड थर्ड फोर्थ सिक्स्थ।
सर आई नो द आंसर।
आई विल टेल, डोंट वरी।
सर 6.4 into 10 is the answer.
Yes, yes. Beta, now you see, you have to think and answer. 6.4 multiplied by a number. I don't know which number is there, which has to come here, what number has to come here. But you can see that the answer is 64. With the help of the answer, you have to find that we have multiplied this number by which number.
Ma'am, sir, can I tell?
Oh, wait. So you can see that the decimal has moved one place to the right side. How many places the decimal has moved? Only one place.
I know.
One.
To the right
side. No.
So that means we have to multiply by 10. If you multiply this number by 10, then the decimal will move only one place. So you will get the answer 64. This is your answer. Second part. 14.04 multiplied by...
Yes, sir, I want this to explain by you.
100.
Multiplied by what is equal to 1404? 1404. How many places is the decimal?
100.
100.
Two places.
100.
So multiply by... Third one. Which number multiplied by 10 will give you
37.8.
So three, I am writing the digits first, 3, 7, 8. Now here, if I put the decimal after three, if I put the decimal and multiply this number by 10 now, then the decimal will move one place to the right. So you will get answer 37.8. So that means your answer is 3.78. Got it. Fourth one. Again, which number multiplied by 100 equal to
267.7.
2667. The decimal, if you multiply the number by 100, the decimal moves to right. Two places to the right. Lekin originally number kya hoga pehle? 2.677. Now you multiply this number by 100, you will get 267.7. Decimal moving two places to the right. That means this is your correct answer. Fifth one. 508.91 multiplied by which number gives you 508.912? Decimal यहाँ से कहाँ चला गया?
Decimal 1000.
Okay. The decimal has moved three places.
1000.
डेसिमल के आगे कोई डिजिट नहीं है। दैट मींस
1000
प्लेसेस।
1000
मूव कराने के लिए डेसिमल को वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दिस नंबर बाय 1000। ओनली इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000 द डेसिमल विल मूव थ्री प्लेसेस टू द राइट साइड। सो योर आंसर इज 1000। लास्ट पार्ट, व्हाट इज द आंसर?
सर आई कैन टेल।
1.1
Sir, I can tell. 3. Sir, I can tell.
6, 7,
sir, please, sir.
3.67.
Sir, 13. सर 13.074 मीन 674
13.674 इज द आंसर करेक्ट आंसर वेरी गुड Understood? Last one, the answer is 13.674.
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready all of you for the next one?
Yes, sir. Already. Sir, already I'm ready.
Sir, already completed.
Okay.
Sir, me also. Now, in this question, first part, again, this is a similar type of question. 4.6 divided by which number gives you 0.206. Just count the number of places decimal has moved to the left side. कितने प्लेस मूव कराए डेसिमल लेफ्ट साइड ओनली वन प्लेस इधर से इधर आ गया ओनली वन प्लेस द डेसिमल हैज मूव दैट मींस वी हैव डिवाइडेड दिस नंबर बाय 10 ओनली इफ वी डिवाइड बाय 10 वी गेट 0.2 सिमिलरली द सेकंड वन नाउ द रेस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट्स यू विल डू ऑन योर ओन 0.46 This number divided by which number is equal to 0.0476. How many places we have moved the decimal? यहाँ से दो jump लेके आया decimal. How many jumps? Two jumps. The decimal has taken. The decimal has moved two places to the left side. That means we divide the number by 100. If we divide by 100, the decimal will move two places to the left side. So your answer is 100. Do the rest of the part. Thank you.
Sir, I have done all bus. My one is left.
Very good.
Sir, I have done all.
Very good. Have you all done?
Yes, sir.
हेलो
हाँ बेटा हेलो
आपको मेरी आवाज सुनाई आ रही है?
हाँ बिल्कुल बहुत अच्छी आवाज आ रही है तुम्हारी बेटा। Have you done the question?
Sir, I have done all.
गौरव पहले जानी। Have you done the questions? ओहो दक्ष मेहरोत्रा आ गए।
यस सर यस सर।
कहाँ थे भाई दक्ष? फोन कौन गया यार? बहुत हो गया दक्ष को फोन गया। So shall we start now? Are we correct? Any
yes,
doubt
sir.
In the questions?
No, sir.
No doubt?
Yes, sir. No doubt.
Okay. I am telling you all the answers. You
sir, after 4 minutes, the class will be over. Sir, after 4 minutes, the class will...
Okay. No problem. Sorry. Okay, so I am telling you all the answers. You all verify your answers. Answer of the, we have done two parts here. And the answer of the third one, I am telling you now. This is 56.7. Answer of the third part. 56.7.
Sir, am I correct?
Okay. Fourth one. The answer is 1000.
Sir, correct.
Answer of the fourth one is 1000.
Sir, my correct.
Very good. Fifth one, the answer is 9176.3. This is the answer of fifth one.
And sir, am I correct?
The last one. 543.8.
Sir, my all are correct.
543.8.
Yes, sir. My all are correct.
Very good.
Sir, we also so today I can post the work.
No, wait, I don't post the work. We don't have to post the work.
Okay, sir.
Sometimes I may ask you to post, not daily.
Okay, so, sir, but we.
Yeah. Sorry.
Sir, what we post the work of every subject?
Post the work of every subject. So, all of you can post the work. Maths work.
Okay, sir.
Post it right now.
Okay, sir.
Don't leave the meeting. Post the work. Don't leave the meeting.
Okay, sir.
Will be over. That the class will be over after 1 minute.
Okay.
Sir, I have sent the work.
Very good.
Another class is over.
Okay, beta, now the class is over. See you all on Monday. Tomorrow is a holiday.
Thank you, sir, for teaching us. Okay. Sir, why tomorrow is the holiday?
Tomorrow is Ram Navami.